motherfucking test signal. Is it loud enough, you little fucking jerk mole cocksucker, goddamn stupid ass bitch, slut ass, stupid head? Is it loud enough? 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 Is it loud enough?
Thank you. Terms with it, yes sir, no sir, your head looks like a squishmallow, sir.
Why do you do it?
Thank you. Because I'm scared.
Please help me. Please help me.
Because I'm scared.
Please help me. Please help me.
Because I'm scared.
Please help me.
I'm scared.
Do you want to fly?
Yes, I want to fly.
I want to fly more than anything else in the world.
Yeah! grown up. To help me take care of some things. I had some food here because I thought there was going to be an apocalypse. And it was for our friends. Because I kept thinking that we still had friends. That we were all friends. And we were all on the same side against this disgusting city. There were emergency supplies and things like that, and lots that we always had big plans for. And we tend to wait top of the line, but it's usually an aquarium, so it can push and pull or something like that. And then it was a very good find. Woodworking as well. But this time I was all over the place, and without any words, I could just have you take it out of here. So that the other people in the house don't throw it away. Like they did with so many important things that used to be here. I don't know if you promised me the honest of the skin of a fish, and shoes of the skin of a bird, and a coat of the finest silk in Ireland. And my mother was often telling me that if you told me if you, either today, or yesterday, or on a Sunday. But it was a bad time for her to be telling me that, because it was like bolting the door onto the horse to bed. You have taken the west from me, and you have taken the east from me. You've taken the sun from me, and you've taken the moon from me, and my fear is great.
Thank you.